ready. We just ordered some champagne to kick off this day, and I'm super excited. Not stressed yet, but I guess it's coming. I'm keeping my word. I'm never gonna desert you. You want something real, and I wanna do. I don't feel like it without you.
And good morning. I don't even have a voice on my own wedding day. And today, I guess it is maybe the biggest good morning of the vlog so far. The last 2 days, I have not been 1% nervous. I've been like this. It's nothing. Like an hour and a half ago, I'm like, I recognize this feeling. It's the feeling of being uncomfortable because you're getting more and more nervous. Yeah. But I'm gonna get to see Yanni in her wedding dress
for the first time. And now my nerves are, not nerves, more like, in Swedish we say pirrig. So I'm pirrig at the moment. Okay, wish me luck, guys. I'll pick you up at 8, no need to complicate. Is that old school love, old school love? Flowers in my hair, I
wanna take it back. Do
that old school love. Yeah.
Photos have been taken and they look pretty darn. I feel cool.
You look cool.
Well, and then he's posed next to Yanni and like the guy next to that girl, he must have done something right. But now I see car here.
Mm-hmm.
So it's time to move the main venue for today and maybe get nervous again.
Aristotle, the Greek philosopher, once famously said, "The whole is greater than the sum of its parts." And I think this is especially true in your relationship. The two of you form a formidable force. This unity is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand. You may begin pouring at the same time. As these two containers of sand are poured into this third container, the individual containers will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated or poured again into the individual containers of sand, so will your marriage be united as one for the rest of your days. Hans, could you please bring the rings? One second, ladies and gentlemen.
If you'd like to look above you guys.
You can please hold hands and look into each other's eyes. Yon, do you take Yanni to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, until death does you part?
I do.
Yanni.
I do.
By the powers invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
And Mrs. Walton Delaire. I don't care about what has been. I only care about your soft skin. Cause we're still sleeping in my head. I don't care about you and him. I don't care about what has been. I only care about your soft skin. Cause we're still sleeping in my head.
Walton Delaire.
Walton Delaire.
Right.
Have you guys met my wife?
Have you seen my husband?
I was just over there. I told my dad, I'm sorry, Dad. I gotta go talk to my wife.
I don't think we understood it.
Kind of unreal. It's like you're at a wedding, but you don't quite get that you're at your own wedding.
No.
I'm standing up there, looking around. And I got really shy. I'm looking at this group, really incredibly beautiful looking girl. And then I was like, it couldn't feel better.
I agree. Cheers, Benny.
Cheers.
And cheers to all of you guys.
Oh, yeah. Cheers.
Cheers to 500,000 people. Now it's me and my wife, we're going to go have dinner now.
Host the dinner.
How's that going to be? You know Olsen Delaire video blog?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you going to see him?
Yeah.
Instagram as well.
Yanni Olsen Delaire, or are you actually going to get a proper Instagram name?
Yanni Odd. Follow me on Instagram, Yanni Odd.
We'll have to figure that one out. That's a later thing.
Problem.
In Sweden, we say Vuxenpoäng. How do you translate Vuxenpoäng?
Grown up points.
Lots of grown up points to have a wife.
Can I say one thing?
Yes, you can.
I like the fact that no one has a phone, that everyone has a camera.
Everyone that arrived had to check their phone at the entrance, so people can enjoy and not sit like this with their phone.
Everyone is doing it. Some serious
shit. I'm gonna focus on the sushi.
Yes! Oh.
I guess we're being unserious then.
Canine. Main course has arrived.
More important, French fries has arrived.
Yeah.
It's time to loosen up a little. No, we're not skipping dessert.
I'm so excited for
that. That dessert is so good.
And that's the dessert.
People are they're losing focus. Pause, see, my brother's always down.
Can I get some dessert reaction?
I'm going to react on your speech, which is probably one of the best speeches I have ever heard.
Really?
Yeah, it was beautiful. The dessert is good too, but that's just secondarily right now.
Can you please, each one of you, grab some paper? There should be a few pieces of paper in that stack. One, go, go, go!
Come on, water!
Of course, first of all, I would love to thank everyone for coming out. And I mean, our goal with this wedding was that we wanted the people to come out, have fun, and not, have the typical stiff wedding where you feel like you have to go. And if you couldn't make it, we were totally fine with not making it. So I want to say the biggest thank you from both me and Yanni that all of you made it out here. I know it's just fantastic. So thanks a million from both of us for coming out here. So, following up on both my parents, Richard, and my brother in terms of speech is not something I wish for anyone, because it's really hard. But I do have a couple things that I do want to say to Yanni. I'm going to keep it real short, because I could list about a million reasons why I absolutely adore this girl. But I'm going to keep it to one specific thing that I think has changed my life. And it's, before I met you, I wanted to be everywhere. I wanted to make sure I didn't miss a single thing. And I had the biggest fear of missing out. Oh, we should go on Friday. What if something cool's going on? Or what if that famous person's there? But after I met you, I realized that if I'm with you,
there's nothing that I can miss out on because you're all I ever need and you just complete me and I love you and I will always love you. Thank you, and I hope everyone had a great night. I was so happy. Thank you.
Kids now, bye bye.
Oh, hey, don't ask me.
Oh, it's so good.
No way.